Hello, so for today I've just mixed some green and white. It's very dark green and a lot of white to get this lovely like duck egg green colour. And I'm just using a palette knife just to spread it onto paper for the background of our picture. So I'm going to do that and then let it dry. I'm just going to pause the video and come back to you. So the background's all filled in, and now I've mixed a red and white to make this kind of pinky colour here. And I'm going to show you a little printing trick. So this is the end of the celery that I've cut off here. And what I'm going to do is just dip it into the pink paint. Then press it onto the paper. Should make a little flowery shape. Just going to pull it out a little bit more. So you can see it a little bit more. Press it in again. Going to pause for 1 second. So I've printed a few more in there, and then I've just mixed in some red to make a little bit of a darker colour as well. And then I've got a thin brush here. I'm just going to add some leaves here. I'll continue with that. I'll just pause and come back to you. So I've done some leaves and now I'm just adding on some lines using that original duck egg that I used for the background. So I'll pause it there and I'll carry on with that. So I've done the leaves. Now I'm just going to use the end of a paintbrush and I'm going to just put some little dots just around. and that's it. So I'm just gonna take off the masking tape carefully. That's a simple make for the day. Thanks for watching. Hope you have a go too.